And we wrote this song. We wrote this song. You guys, this right here. This is what this song was about. This is what I had in my mind when I wrote the lyrics for this song. It was about this. The shit that you've given us for 8 fucking years. Flint, never, never gonna forget your asses. Thank you guys so much.
Yeah.